Okay, so this is a model of the telescope and the mount and the instrument pack done in a tool called Blender, which is a visual design tool. It's not really a mechanical engineering tool. So here I'm showing the telescope in blue, the 16-inch Meade telescope tube. That funny-looking thing sticking out the top is what's called a bone. There's part of a thing called an armature, which is something you use to create animations in a lot of these tools when you have animated characters. And so I just used a very simple rig, which is a set of three bones. And they have hinge points, and so that lets you create dynamics. So like here I'm rotating the telescope tube and the declination axis. And then so I can use that to check if there's interference. I can remember to use the pose button over there. Then I can select a bone, and then I can rotate the bone around an axis, and then the parts of the mount are locked to that bone position, and that's how you do kinematics in this tool. So that's how you can create moving objects and then check for interference. And so this kind of shows the basic idea of this, which is a offset equatorial mount. It's related to a mount called the torque tube mount. There's no meridian flip necessary in this design. So the counterweight always stays on the same side, and the scope just moves back and forth.